It kind of 1 to 2 shots every single zombie, armored or not. As you can see. What the heck?
Wow, imagine kicking me in the face.
This is what I meant by it. It's not too broken, but like, it's pretty decent.
Bang.
What?
Oh, this guy's always dead.
Anyways, katana, I mean, it's, once again, not the best. I mean, it moves. Oh.
Ah!
Man, oh.
The crocodile hurts.
Oh.
No, Cloud Man, I don't want to have to fight him.
Oh.
Oh, no. Yeah, okay.
Oh. Just fighting zombies is easy.
Yes, it is. Just try it on the back. It makes difficulties very easy for us.
I can, because like I like to actually fist fight them. But if I want to, I can still kill them super fast with my weapon. I can show you. Very fast tactic. Step 1. Find zombies. Step 2. Run. Step 3. Slide. Step 4. Kick them in the head. They're dead. Boom. Boom.
Can't see. Help me.
Back up, bud.
Dumbass.
What do you have on you? Oh, you're just normal. You're not upgraded. Oh, you have fire on you. You are horrible. You have fire one. You are absolutely trash. I'm gonna make you raid.
Embassy. Send you at the base.
Right, yeah, we'll catch him on fire and everything, but
here it is.
I don't know what to do, they're just standing here screaming. How are you not dead? Okay, fine, real katana, boom.
Ah. Because his mom is flashing lights.
Diff made the song Binding Lights.
What?
Diff made the song Binding Lights.
Oh, I see. That would make sense. That's why this terrorist stacks.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I swear terrorist is fucking fine.
Oh, head clean off. It's literally broken and it's just cutting their heads off. Wow.
Your mom is playing into the algorithm, don't speak to me. Oh, I went too far with that. I went too far. I'm
Whoa,
not
guys.
Escorting these pieces of shit to the harbor. You want to stop every second of the way to fight some random ass dude.
They're being big bad bandit. You guys are doing insane damage to me right now.
No, I'm in a group. A person.
I'm kicking them out. Dude, I swear, they hit me. Like, mid-attack. Whatever. I already paired this with anybody. No! Dude, how is it cutting their heads off? How is it like cutting their heads clean off through? It's broken. Weapon ineffective, whole triangle to repair. Weapon is not ineffective.
Your mom's ineffective. Oh.
Humsburger's not effective.
your barrel dwarf is not affected. That's crazy.
I mean, yeah, they're taking like no damage. I could kill them faster with my pistol lights too. If I wanna fight them for a very extensive amount of time. Are you kidding me?
My dumbass allies never gonna fucking move. They're going to stay in one spot.
She got knocked off a bridge. How is it still cutting the heads off? Yeah, like it does no damage. But when they're one hit, it just instantly cuts their head off. It makes no sense. Don't you even dare.
I'm not.
Get away from me. One hit on that
alligator.
Okay.
Crocodile, your mom. Oh, your mom.
One hit. One hit caught him on fire.
I would never.
Two hits. Three hits. Okay, first of all, I'm not fighting multiple of you guys at once, so. One of you guys just gotta go. Why are you. Sire, look at this. He's on a slide! Slide of death, I mean, it's a slide.
Who do I need to help? You! You fucking dumb bitch. You're fine. You're not even fine anybody.
How the heck did I do that? How did I.
Stop! What the fuck? Where the hell are you? There you are. Imagine capturing a base, motherfucker.
I don't want to.
Oh, there he is. Good luck. Where is he? Out of the way, fat ass. Get your ways over here. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah. Imbecile. So what? Damn! Let me get the heals. I didn't know something. Oh, wait, there's nothing.
うまいしもの断じて奪われるものにあらず。
Ow. I'm shooting. This one's like 17 times more annoying than the one in the front. It shoots lightning balls at me. Wanna be femmed around. Hey! Come here, Sanji clothes. Takes no fucking damage. Are you kidding me? You just regained that health. Oh shit. What is this bitch gonna do? Damn! Okay.
What the heck just happened?
Okay. Damn. Some big damage. Oh shit, I forgot to do Berk. Stop hitting me! Stop it! You fucking black nigger. Oh, I should be white. Right? Bitch.
How the heck did
you get please. I think the fight's over. Okay. We're good. Light walk. See, I was not even close to ever dying. That's what I'm talking about, Snake. Easiest game ever. Except when you get to the clips, and then you fucking don't find Femme. You just rape your ass 19 times in a row. Decent. Decent. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy. Come on, Snake. Can you carry me through the clips? I know you want to.
Hold on.
I don't know where to start. We'll just aggro you, because I am not fighting you right now. walk in this one, bitch. Come on, Puck. Let's go.
Kuroi Kenshi no nao shitte daro. Ningen no mi o shite yoku yaru. Samayoi tsuzukete 300 nen. Yahari hito no naka ni motome shi wa muda na koto ka.
What happened to him?
The battle pass.
Oh, he shot himself.
That's true.
While looking at a picture of his cat.
He was looking at Sif, he was looking at Sif.
Yeah, look, there's a German 9mm. See? 9mm, a German 9mm.
Oh, it's a
right leg, right here. Yeah, see? But yeah, and see? He has the whiskey out, a mug, a plate with a bullet hole in it, and a picture of his cat. So I can be cursive.
My guy. I can barely even read that in video. And then on top of the share screen quality, no.
Just curious what that says. Oh shoot, Omar's diplomat. Well, now I have a German 9mm. Nice. This is not a German pistol. I think. Look at it.
Looks German up to me.
It's also absolutely horrible.
I mean, compared to a one-shotting pistol. I mean.
No, it's just a bad pistol. I just shot this singular zombie in the head 3 times and he still. How? Okay, hold on. Now I'm gonna switch to the one-shotting pistol because. If Omar dies, I lose a mission and Omar can't die. Come on, Omar. Don't die, man. Omar, Source Rex.
And now I have to fight Transform God, but the 19th time. Just on this one character. What is this dude showing off, like, all the way over here in the corner? I don't even have all the bailiffs. Who is this dude? You? Get your femboy out.
Yes! Okay!
Whatever.
There! You gotta stop. Vax, stop. You don't even need to be staying in it. Cutler. Heck. Nothing outside. Your acoustic. You know? Vax, buddy. You are. You literally walked through barbed wire earlier. You don't need to be playing. I swear. Dude. You were limping. Because you walked through barbed wire earlier. Why are you trying to play? You're limping extremely bad.
Dedication.
For real! He's dedicated to just play. Like, and I'm. Dude. Barbed wire got me too. I cut my hand. And then he bit me a ton. Me.
I'll continue playing this game later.